So we are going to make a table fan. To make a table fan, the things you need are a battery, a DC motor, a fan, and some wires. You also need a switch. These are the dimensions of cardboard that you'll need to make a table fan. 8 by 5.5, 2 pieces, 8.5 by 2, 2 pieces, 10.5 by 2, 4 pieces, and 5.5 by 2, 2 pieces. The cardboard with the dimensions of 10.5 by 2 is used to make the stand for the DC motor like this. And the cardboard with the dimension of 8 by 5.5 centimeter will be used to make the base for the support. Now we are going to attach the remaining pieces. So now we are going to complete our circuit. Okay.